6 people have been killed in a train accident on a Danish bridge. The accident on Wednesday happened when a train carrying 131 passengers was hit by what may have been tarpaulin from a passing freight train. It had been heading to the capital, Copenhagen, and was, at the time, on the Great Belt Fixed Link, a bridge connecting two of Denmark's main islands, Zeland and Funen. An emergency centre has been set up in the town of Nyborg at the western end of the bridge to aid the wounded. At least 16 people were injured, police said, but a severe storm has added pressure to rescue efforts, with emergency services struggling to reach the accident. The bridge was closed for both trains and vehicles towards the island of Funen, but car traffic towards Zeeland has since reopened. Fatal train accidents are rare in Denmark due to its highly developed and largely safe rail network.